They class us as a hazard and an inconvenience. I've got somewhere to be, you're in my way, get out. They have quite often a total disregard for the fact we're here. You hit a cone of 50k when you're supposed to be 30. You can send it 20 metres across. They're 5-6 kilos. Next thing you got it in the back of your leg and you're on the ground.